Science has done so much to the world in the area of maintenance of peace, in the area of development, making sure that the quality of life of human beings continue to improve from year to year. And all this you can attribute substantially to the importance of science in human life. So it is very important that we in Nigeria have chosen this theme, open science, leaving no one behind, because we don't want any Nigerian to be left behind. We want to make sure that whether you are young or old, whether you are male or female, no matter what you are, provided you are in Nigeria, you must benefit from the development of our great nation. We must invite our students, the young ones, the boys and girls in our secondary schools, because the future belongs to you. The future of Nigeria is in your own palms. The destiny of our country is in your own palms.
Let me inform you that the Federal Ministry of Science and Technology has taken students to some of its agencies to feel the effects of the application of science and technology outside their school premises, and also visited some schools for guidance and counseling to equip the students with the relevant knowledge of the importance and roles of science and technology in their daily lives. In a short while, you will witness quiz competition and project exhibition by students within the FCT to test their knowledge in the field of science, technology, and innovation.